land, and you can land very awkwardly and hurt yourself. But thankfully, you see, Huntelaar's recovered a bit, and hopefully Chris Smalling will soon.
Well, Chris Smalling is talking now to